Hands up for Intel dual core technology. Hands up for Intel Pentium D in your computer.